All right. I have to go to PvE. I forgot. I went to go play the new game mode. Can't cringe. I plan on it. Thank you. Don't worry. It's 10 minute queues while streaming. That's right. You want to join me in my 10-minute queues?
Hello.
No.
I spent 40 minutes waiting for queues earlier.
Really? Yeah, they made it to where you can only get a game every so often because the servers were dying last night.
Good indicator that there's some interest in this new game mode.
The game mode, I actually like it a lot. It's a lot of fun.
I don't think Omega with this much packet loss is a good idea.
Why you got so much packet loss, Frosty?
Okay, so I don't know for sure.
The fog.
but this Disher's theory is that Canada's wildfires are griefing the internet.
I mean, it doesn't exactly make sense, but it could be a possibility.
Smoke just was like, some ISPs struggle with like getting connected to it.
Yeah, but it's all it's wired till it gets to your house, dog. At least that's the case for me.
I have a year where like Spectrum just fucking stops working like when there's like a wildfire smoke.
Really?
Like, if there's ever smoke in the air, yeah, everyone loses good internet.
I wonder if that's because they shut down their servers in case the buildings catch on fire. Like they probably remove all that shit. Starlink just came out around where I live.
Does the Uno have fiber?
No, I don't.
Like, do you have access to it? I figured it would be since you're so close to LA.
Right? Whatever link doesn't have it, city super area.
I wish they would, more.
Alright, 10-minute queue time's activated.
Wow, Google Fiber is available in 0.1% of California?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, again, if you're lucky.
Google Fiber's like, super common, like, around where I live. Like, in the more city areas. I got a queue in 13 seconds, Alex! What do you mean? What, you said you are, or no?
No, I'm not.
Cringe as fuck. 13 seconds, dog. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, no, sorry, I didn't hear you. I'm sorry.
You're safe. Good to know.
What?
I think you'll enjoy it.
Wait, what did you even say?
I'll play a game with you.
Goodbye. Should watch the stream. What do I want to play? Tom Kench. I'm gonna play some Tom Kench.
Call me demon. Water forgets
this is awesome,
the names
actually.
Of the drowned.
Man, I hate their team. Their team is disgusting.
Your password must include one of our sponsors.
What?
What does that mean?
Your password has to include one of their sponsors?
Dish, how far are you?
I'm on rule.
Got him on mine.
This one's fucked up.
Yeah, this country. Should multiply to 35? Really?
I suck at GeoGuessr. Oh, hello.
Oh, because I had another digit. Fuck. That's so messed up. What? Today's Wordle answer? Wordle. Play. I had to play to make you play Wordle.
Dude, fuck up. Alex, you remind me
of that. Hold on. I have to play Wordle.
What if you don't get it right and it doesn't tell you what the word is?
I don't know.
I'll tell you.
I'll be sad.
Cry.
I don't have any of these letters. No. What?
Trees.
Dude, Morgana takes no damage. Yes, please.
California?
This what the fuck does 12 mean?
Yeah, okay, buddy.
Why is it 12?
Yeah, the name of a country, Africa, yeah. My guess in it is like some random Polynesian island.
You would guess a Polynesian island. Teammate don't do no goddamn damage.
Yeah, why are you so quiet? No, awesome. I think mine's in a different place from you.
Okay, so this was like an ex-French colony?
Is this better?
Yes.
Oh my god, I don't know.
No, I'm telling you, it's somewhere in Africa.
I'm
Africa is a French.
No, it is definitely Africa.
Wait. Like, look at the Pantheon just alted in the thing. Okay.
No, it wouldn't be sure. South.
I'm just gonna deafen. I'm all done listening to stuff I don't care about. Oh, it doesn't put my ulti down, though. What the fuck? Did they change that? They did change it. Oh. They made it to where your ult and all of your abilities go back off cooldown every round. That's really sick.
They fixed that already?
Yeah, it's already fixed, yeah.
We played earlier and it wasn't working that well. I don't know if this is Lonnie. Do you know what this is?
Wait. Random.
Wait.
Caribbean Island.
Lonnie.
No, it's definitely Africa.
Lonnie, what is this?
Why am I like your fucking informant today?
This is... I don't know. Tell me what that is.
Where?
I asked you. I've given it to you. What is that?
Okay. Try Morocco. Yeah, no, it's definitely Africa. I'm not that dumb.
Morocco too.
It's not France.
No, I'm talking to Alex.
It's not France.
M-O-R-O.
I need to deafen again. I don't give a fuck still. This sounds disgusting, if I'm being honest. You need to leave this fucking thing so I can get my stacks off this, dude. Come on. Leave the shop! Dude, oh my god. Leave the fucking shop, dude. Jesus Christ. I'm trying to get free stacks, dog. God damn. Fucking can't do anything against that guy yet. He heals so much. I do kind of want this. Just to burn everyone. Alright, good. I am gigantic. I am very large. Very large indeed. I auto this bitch, she's dead as fuck. I'm a very large Kench, thank you. Turns you invisible. Yeah, I'm pretty fucking massive, dude. Pretty fucking massive. I have 50% crit chance now, though. That's pretty sick. We need the Vayne dead, she'll fucking melt me. You hate to see that, Vayne? Truthfully hate to see that? Hopefully they just killed the Vayne, because I don't want to see that shit. I don't want to see that shit. I'm gonna need this, though. Into the misfortune and shit. Sadly, that doesn't stack. That'd be perfect if it did. God, my tongue hits out here. Holy fuck. Or 9,000 health, actually. Jesus Christ. Nice, let's go. Good shit. Your heals grant extra shield, and your shields grant extra healing. That sounds funny, but I'm just gonna do this one because it's gonna be hilarious. Let's go! Let's go! 10,000 HP! That's fucking gross, dude. Time Catch is a lot of fun, though. GG, boys. GG. Had fun. Alright, can I send the link? Thank you. I appreciated that. We did fucking no damage in the beginning. Literally zero. I just got 10,000 HP on Tom Kench in that game mode, dude. Let's go. And the Qs are back to 2 seconds, by the way.
You know what? Move the queen to someone.
Alrighty then. GGGG. Easy games. Oh, I don't want to ban Darius. I want to play Darius. Hold that window, though. Tom Kench. Enemy Poro number 2 is definitely in my last game, that's for sure. Jesus.
They will regret opposing me.
Renata. I don't know if that's the best choice. We'll see, though. Graggy, dude. Graggy and Nivea. That's gonna be a bitch. Bali Talon, Kled Samira. I don't like any other team, dog. All the teams cringe as shit. So on Kick, it says I have 8 viewers. If that shit's true, type something in chat, man. I think this website be lying out their teeth. Lying out their teeth. Oh, and now that I'm not in Discord, I will put on some music after this game. Still burns to death. Walk him to the edge, that's right. Just walk him to the edge and throw his ass in. You got this, homie. You got this. You just keep kiting him. Walk him to the edge and then throw his ass in. You got a kite. You got a kite. You can't just stand there. All right, you can just stand there. I forgot you're champion, stupid. Good shit, good shit. Is my attack speed just reduced? I thought you were supposed to get some attack speed. I attack fucking so slow. Alright. On round start, you grow large, attack damage and health, or tiny movement speed. I don't mind this. Shield scaling with max health after immobilizing enemy champions. I'm gonna reroll though. I'm gonna go again. Once per round. I'm gonna go with this. I think that'll be okay. Cause now I can ult early when they're at 5 stacks and I can ult again. What the fuck was that? Cringe. Oh well, I need ulti before I can do anything. Well, I don't know what the fuck that was though. Now where's the Samira? That's what that was. That was cringe is what that was though. 70% movement speed. Ooh, that sounds nice. I kind of want these though. Alrighty then. God damn, all right. I died instantly. Wait, is it for her too? I was not expecting to get killed instantly, though. Like, literally, I died immediately. I was just not expecting that. It's my bad, I guess. Trinity Force would be strong. I think I'm gonna go Gore Drinker, though. Just to die the least amount of times possible. Gotta take the other one too. Nice, good shit. Hit him with that shit, and then we'll get Samirid. Perfect. Hey, you gotta kite the W's. Gotta kite the W's. You W'd way too early, though. Gotta shove his ass in the zone. Oh, unfortunate. I'm kind of trolling this guy, though. That's my bad. Ooh, these two are really both nice, though. I'm gonna use this just for Gore Drinker. Alright, we'll see how long our Gore Drinker cooldown is. Oh my god, man. Whew! Anivia's disgusting in this, I see. Oh, so he's Gragas is doing just as much damage, though. Jesus Christ. I need someone else to kill them. I don't think we'll be able to do it yet. At least not anytime soon. By 30%. Okay. She got one shot by set. That's unfortunate. Wow, she can actually do that? That's disgusting. I wish my passive lasted just a little longer. Damn, I was hoping that would just keep me alive. It does not. Clyde just kind of fondled me that game. That's okay. I think we need this. That gives me 35% crit chance. I'll just build this thing next. One pull back. Oh, well, here we go. I hate. Why do we? Where's the talent in Volibear at, man? Dude, I get fucking killed instantly! I just can't stay on these guys, they have so much range. No, there's literally nothing I can do, man. I'm demolished by these fuckfaces. Absolutely fucking demolished by these guys. Look at this, they just have pen already, fucking... This bullshit, this item here. Ravdons is disgusting at the moment. Why are these guys still alive? They're just not even fighting each other. Stop that. It's boring. I like this one, actually. 30% armor pen also sounds really funny. I want fleet though. Okay, we're against the Samira in these fuck bases again. That's fine. Jesus Christ, man. Why does he get to mount so often? Well, we just lost that. God damn, Renata was not the play, man. Like, it's nice to have the W. Maybe it was Darius, even. Maybe it was Darius. That one. I'm not stopping. I refuse. It's not my fault the servers are shit. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh, I was gonna put music on. I'll do that too. What's my computer being shit? God damn. I still haven't played Nefiri yet, but it's probably gonna be banned. A lot of it was a lot of fun, I will say. I might do another Lolly game. That was a good time. Even a Moomoo sounds funny. You don't have to be afraid of me. I also want to play Bellows though. The Fury was banned again! Absolutely ridiculous.
I'm not big on servants. Broken bones teach better lessons.
Darius is not the play dog. His attack speed was so slow. It felt awful, actually. Not in a million. Leona Trundle, Darius Ivern. These guys, man, they don't understand. I just did that shit. It's not good. Could have been the Renata, though. So we'll know if these if both the Dariuses pop off, it was the Renata, not me. Also, that Kled was obnoxious, though. Could also be the Kled. Who knows? It's not me, though. It could never be me. Ain't no crying. Suck it up and roll it. What you did to me. I love you with all my heart. I swear to God I do. So forgive you, but I'll never forget what you did. Can I not auto the... What are these sounds? Different game completely, the hook. That's a pretty cool skin. Thank you, my guy. I This is PvE, so it was free. But yeah. Sick. Close to midget status. I love your name, dude. Holy fuck. Jesus. You constantly heal based on your max health while moving, increasing distance traveled. There you go, this one. The lobby doesn't really move. How did Trundle... What happened there? I like that you start with a second tentacle, though. That's good. Just imagine that. Day one, just imagine that. Damn right you do. Who keeps pinging me? I think I want to go Ionian boots. I like it because they're trying to hook or grab it. Discord, hello, senor. It's time for you to open. Thank you. So what's going on, my guy? How's your night been? Take potion, it's free. Alright, I guess I will. Hey, thanks for the sub, Austin. Much appreciated. You want to play Arena? Yes, Faye. Yes, I do. The Alawi, dude. It's been decent. Yours? Not too bad, not too bad. I had work all day. What do I want to play? Or buy? I went Divine last time. I think I'm going to go Sunderer this time. That key was going. Seduce.
Oh my goodness.
Hello? Oh, I can hear you. Why can I hear you? That's disgusting. Why can I hear him? Can he hear me? It's because he's in my party. That's disgusting, though. Faye, I can hear you. I can hear you, Faye. Hello? Faye? Hello?
Hello? Oh, okay. You did on deaf end.
No, it's not I can hear you in League.
Also, I played Arena with you for like 3 hours
This game hugely increased health regen, which is further increased.
Tell me no that you don't want to play, not me.
Yeah, bye. Alright. Hello? 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 Alright, I can turn the music off now.
That I said maybe, Tim, because I was playing with him and you said no.
Ah. Yeah, nope, I said yes. Oh, I missed it! It's time to run back! What's that? I'm in a game, doc.
What?
Yeah, the PvE glitched on me earlier.
Oh, I was like, I'm in your party right now, bro.
Yeah, no, I'm aware you're in my party. It fucking made you join.
Oh, is that what you just ran with?
Yeah, I just kept hearing you. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah. I heard you join my party, and then I just heard you kept talking. I was like, how the fuck can I hear him? Literally, dude, I was so confused. Oh well. I'm gonna buy Hull Breaker in case my brand dies.
Buying Hull Breaker in the 2v2
game. Dude, it's disgusting. A Kled bought it earlier, and Kled fucking has massive buffs on this. His passive is like a 10 second cooldown or some bullshit.
I was gonna say, it'd be awful if his passive went on super long. He already gets to focus down pretty easily.
No, Lawi's disgusting. Like, absolutely the most disgusting champion you've ever seen.
Like, the max you're all content is three people with your W.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Sorry. There's only two people to be able to CC you, so you win.
I feel like there are certain range champions that will get away
from. Well, yeah, no. Ban Vayne, you're chilling. It doesn't matter.
Ban Vayne and Kayle. Kayle's nasty.
Kayle is nasty, but I don't think she can beat that. If I'm being honest with you?
If she has flash, I think she can. If you just flash away from your initial alt site.
The majority of stuff, like, alt's super important, obviously, because you're a Lally, but it doesn't feel like that's required on this.
That's another thing, is depending on the Kayle's, like, augments and build, she will just R the moment you press R and shred you before it rolls over.
Yeah.
Well, at least late game. Early game, you'll probably just clap her. No, fucking, I got, what was it, the one augment that makes your hero power the thing that you dance and get more, like, stacking damage. That is broken on Kayle.
Yeah, no, I'm just 1v2ing people. It doesn't matter.
Sit in your vault like that. That was close, oh my goodness.
A little bit, that's okay. Have you fucking had the battle sled yet? That shit's so much fun. I love it, dude, it's so much fun. It's terrible on a couple of maps. Yeah, that's why I said it. Buffing, healing, or shielding, your ally deals damage and slows enemies surrounding them. Is it only my ally? I'm gonna reroll.
Frost rate sounds really good.
It is, but it's the rounds don't last that long. Throw a lantern to your ally every 12 seconds. That sounds funny, but I'm going Mountain Soul.
Second route every 8 seconds.
Yeah, but it's...
You don't have guy blizzards.
The rounds just don't seem to last long. I've taken it before. I just don't like it on the Lally.
Might be better on tanks with better guys, like Maokai or some shit. I think people play Darius sometimes, but I don't get it.
Damn. The brand just is standing too on me. Unfortunately. Oh my god. No, he doesn't, because he's kind of dog. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. You can't be this shit. He's so bad. He's going to get clapped by Daisy. Boop. Boop.
Yeah, I'm watching this. I have never seen someone miss so many screens.
Oh my god. He's literally getting clapped by Daisy, dude. It was the saddest thing I've ever seen in my life, yeah.
I have never seen...
I literally messaged him. I said, go in before me, please.
How do you miss that many skill shots in a row?
Wow, dude, the Leona and the Trundle have the Blitzcrank hook. That's disgusting. I hate that. I mean, yeah, but Blitzcrank hooks are still mad annoying. Especially if I, like, ult and then one of them runs out and it pulls me out of my ulti.
Sounds like it's much worse for your brand.
Probably. Except for that's good for me because I want the brand to die, so I have Hull Breaker. The Zyvern's just standing out and then shielding the Darius. Well, he'll have Daisy in 10 seconds. Doesn't matter. They win this. He could just ult and just kill her here.
Because the other fucking person on the team is a fucking Leona.
Yeah.
What the fuck's she gonna do?
Win the game, dude. What do you mean? Yeah! Come on, son.
Look at all the damage she did to him.
Do I go Black Cleaver? Black Cleaver wouldn't be bad.
I think unless you have, like, insane synergy, or your champion can carry, like, that hard, I think supports are fast.
I'm not a fan of supports. I played with a Renata last game, and it was decent, but it's not something that's that good.
Like, her ult feels way worse, but there's only up to two people to hit. If you hit only one of them, it's, like, basically useless.
Yeah.
If she
was building, oh, she is building tank. It's not terrible if you build full tank like she is, but she just doesn't do any damage.
Yeah, she's a stun bot, but...
Okay, I'm literally just gonna let the brand go die.
Like,
and spawn tentacles.
Leona with another melee like Trundle. Trundle doesn't do enough damage to warrant a support. Like, if you're playing with Kayle or something, I'm not sure. Kayle, main, is actually 2v1 and carry.
Dude, yeah, I needed him to die earlier. Just go die. Please.
Darius gets max stacks up here. We thought you have it.
Yeah, I don't want it though.
Still have a reroll left.
Oh, yes. Probably. Yeah. Dude, oh my god. He exploded and blew him up, but it's not enough because Darius gets fucking 5 stacks, and I have to stay close, and I get fucking armed or some shit. I don't know. It literally took me... Oh, wait. Attempting to join Q failed. Because I'm still in the other game. It says you're an enemy. It shows you as an enemy. Hang on. Invite me. Oh, that's funny. Here, wait. You left. Okay. Yeah. I didn't even know this mode existed. Yeah, no, this mode's a lot of fun, man. It just came out, like, yesterday. It is a good time.
Which chat are you talking to?
Twitch chat this time.
I see. I have your kick pulled up.
Oh, yes. I also have my kick pulled up. And then I don't have my YouTube pulled up. Hold up. Let me do that real quick.
I can watch all three of these streams.
It's okay. As long as you have one open, it's fine. And if you don't have one open, get out of my lobby.
Get out of my lobby.
Oh, perfect. Beautiful.
There we go.
Let's get started.
Ah, stop talking. Exit. Voice activity. Join the voice call automatically. No. Get that shit out of here. Fucking PB dumb shit, dude. Here you go, Faye. Just in case.
Oh, I'm cast on board.
I can see Orn, dude. Orn's wait, can Orn just buy items?
I mean, probably a bad idea.
I haven't played Teemo yet. I'm gonna try a Teemo. I mean, so do I, but we'll see.
I thought about playing Teemo, but I decided against it because I didn't want to not have fun. Like, I was gonna play him, and then the queue time went long, and I'm like, well, I'm not waiting 7 minutes to
yeah,
finish the game.
Exactly. I, now the queues are so short, though, I want to play as many champs as I can. Hopefully we're just against, like, a Master Yi. Like, everyone picks Master Yi. So the only games that me and Alex, like, actually lost yesterday was one where I played Rammus and he played Samira. And we literally just did no damage the whole time. Like, at all.
Damn.
It, like, it could have not have been a better game for me to have played Rammus, and literally I did nothing. Like, it was so sad. Because of the amount of tenacity you get in this, and, like, the damage reduction it feels like you take, people would just walk away every time.
Yeah.
This is an awful team for fucking Teemo. Have you played Heimer yet? Heimer's so much fun.
I played against Heimer. I hated it every time.
Before I played against him, I played as him, and I had a great time.
Dickhead just sits in a corner and sets
up
shop.
He sure does. No, you don't go in a corner. You go straight to the middle of the zone and just wait. I also played Alistar, and that's also a great time.
And then you fucking, like, first or second out of zone, yeah, so then you have to sit in his dickhead circle.
Yeah, yeah. But,
Alistar,
though? Alistar was a great time, and then Alex played Poppy at the same time. And we were just shoving them out of the zone the whole time. It was hilarious. Yeah. It was so funny. Like, literally, we just clapped everyone's cheeks by just pushing them out.
That's stall until...
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're invincible, dude. We're Poppy and Alistar. No one could do any damage to us.
No.
We would just CC them and run away until the zone happened. Just boop their asses out and do it.
Dude, that's messed.
Poppy's all just sends them in a random direction.
Well, it's probably, like, based on where the spawn is compared to the actual map.
No, it's maybe. I don't know, because
so
we did only get to use it once per map, but it
I was, gonna say, cause
it was hilarious.
Probably, like, this whole game mode is one giant map, I imagine.
Yeah.
Flip shooter, one random one.
Yeah, it's literally just a TFT map that they turn into a league map.
Probably. This is the TFT league game mode.
Yeah, which I like it a lot, honestly. It's a good time.
It's been really fun so far. I just hope that they do multi-queues, like, sit around.
Oh, yeah, so we can all play it together. I played as Tom Kench as my first game today, and I had 14,000 health at the very end.
Dude, instead of fucking playing Pally Abyss custom, we play this custom.
True.
It'd be way better.
This would be way more fun.
What the fuck is Riot gonna give us a practice tool custom? That's what I want to
do. Right? Practice tool custom should just be in the game. Like, that should
right?
just be a thing.
Like, why is practice tool single player? Why, like, if I want to just play a custom game, I don't want to spend the first 15 minutes getting the wacky build I want to try.
Yeah, no, and then, like, 1v1s could actually be, like, full build 1v1 type shit.
Exactly!
Like, that'd be sick.
That would be sick.
We need to fucking load in this game already. This is cringe! What time is it? Almost 11. Oh, nice. Hypothetically, of course, the new Spider-Man movie got uploaded to my Telegram thing.
Spider-Man movie
got... Boy.
Hey, thanks for the follow, my guy. Much appreciated. Yeah. I have a Telegram channel that it just has, like, hypothetically, of course, a ton of movies on it that some dude, like, finds on the internet and just uploads. And...
Nice.
Hypothetically, yes. Of course. Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse was uploaded, and then Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse was uploaded today. And then Cocaine Bear was uploaded the other day, and I want to watch that tonight at some point. Have not seen it.
Cocaine Bear is pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah. I saw it. I didn't realize it was going to be a horror movie. It's not scary.
It's not a scary horror movie. I thought it was like a comedy horror movie.
It is a comedy horror. It's a comedy slasher, basically.
Yeah. Ooh, the ability haste, though. Okay, we'll go this. They also fix heart steel, so you can't stack in the arena anymore.
Yeah, fucking, I think you can stack swing passive in the arena.
You can stack a lot of stuff, but by the time, the only person that I've, like, had it work on was, Mordekaiser W. Like, that lasts long enough to get into combat.
Some champions are secondary.
Faye is quiet as fuck. Well, I don't want to turn him up, though. I guess I will. Fuck it. Oh, damn, okay.
But then Tryndamere didn't do that, so it's weird.
Don't stand on me, please. Oh, fuck off then. Okay. We fight to the death. I hate it when you can't see. Me too, man. Nice one, dude. After using a movement ability or exiting stealth, gain 300 move speed for 2 seconds. That's interesting. Yep, I'm going that. All right. It did say 300, right? It's the only reason I chose it.
Gain 300 movement speed. Oh, wait, that's insane.
Why is it say for so long?
That's a bug.
That's a bug and a half. I hope it stays like that.
Yeah, so the shred augment also said it lasted for that many seconds, but I have no idea if it actually did.
I strongly doubt it does. Yeah, kill them. Make sure you give me one of them. Cause I don't know if we share gold or not. There you go. This guy's yours. Yeah. Okay. Late game, you can get to a point where you have more items than someone else based on your kills. Me and Alex have seen it firsthand. Dude, this is disgusting, though. I can go around a corner and hide, and then turn invis, and then just fucking... It's a good time. Are they dead yet? Dude, come on. Oh, it's the Holly Star gameplay? Boop his ass. Boop his ass! Boop them! Useless. Dog shit alley, dude.
The way the burn works in this is, not super useless, it's a bit strange. It works.
Yeah.
They don't burn slowly. If they get back to get to that, they does the damage.
Make sure you buy a potion this round, too. Against Heimer and Alley, dude. This is gonna be dumb. It's gonna be up to you to kill the Heimer turrets. I won't be able to.
Hopefully, I won't shot them with my Q or my E.
Your Q should, but I don't think your E will. Empowered Q definitely will though.
Wait, don't stop him, he's dancing. No, he danced!
So?
He gets up to 30% bonus damage if he dances.
Wait, what?
That's the thing I was telling you about. There's a hero from the replace your hero power this thing unless you dance, and every time you dance you get more damage. Yeah, you get one more dancer. Kill him. Yeah, so against these two, we have to run straight at them. This time running here will do up to 30% more damage. I'm not gonna lie, it's hella broken. On most maps that you spawn so far apart, you guaranteed at least half the max damage. Yeah, I had it on kill one game, it's busted as shit. Especially on hybrid air, you know, damage is free.
I am very speedy. Now listen, I like what he's doing. I am the inventor of that. But you can't use it on me, you silly gosling. Get Kappa Juice? Not yet, you dumb fuck. I don't need a hat till later on, my guy. But it gives you a hat, Faye, so if you ever say it's a waste again, you're dog shit. Alright? This guy being dog shit. Ridiculous. Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, they're very much still AFK. How do you both just AFK? Like. See, they don't get 350 gold. My abilities can critically strike, gain 20% crit chance. But critting shroom sounds very funny. Yeah, we're doing that. What, the Mundo?
Wait, this is busted on Vlad?
What?
I get my Q back almost instantly.
Yeah?
Yeah. And if I get fucking... It's a bone with the mask.
Wait, dance! 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 Huh? He's trying to dance!
Oh, it's these guys, fuck. Where are they? Where the fuck did they go?
Down here. Wait, yeah, there they are.
He's still dancing. How much damage that did? I don't have health already. That's just weird as things will be useful to pull down somewhere. Wait, he has the Yumi thing. He's connected to him. Fuck, I gotta use Zonius against these two. He's almost dead.
I got him.
He's dead. You got it.
Fuck. No! It made me go around. I was just gonna hit the plant. Fuck. Yeah.
They just fucking ran around in circles. That's actually busted. He doesn't have to stay still. Fucking Alistar can run around the map while he stays attached to him. That's busted as fuck, Mayalander. Fucking dancing. Or it should at least be a prismatic augment. The hero power is that good.
He is the chauffeur one that is a prismatic, but...
No, I mean dancer.
Yeah. 30%? That is quite a lot, actually. I want my shrooms to crit. I feel like that'd be hilarious. What's an AP? What's the AP one?
It's Rite of Ruin. It's just the AP 20% per chance. And Collector's probably fine as well.
Rite of Ruin? Oh yeah, dude, I will indeed be buying that.
These are the APs.
Oh, okay. You're goddamn right, it was a perfect round win. You need Kappa Juice too? That's where you're false. I need Sprinting Juice. I wish my shrooms stayed. Do you know how broken that'd be? Dude, the Alistar is getting to a point where he just boops people out.
Wait, why is his CDR so low?
Because that's what you do! You just go straight CDR!
He has accelerating sorcery.
Yeah! If you get any items that are like that, you win. It's literally so funny.
Fuck. It might be fucked.
My ass is just gonna go invisible. Oh wait, he has his AoE Q, fuck. Nah. I'm gonna step on my Q and it's gonna one-shot them.
I'm pretty sure it does, like, die, but then we have to deal with Alistar.
Need to flash out of this. I fucking can't move, man. Why'd you stand in front of me? Healing you deals a portion of the value in magic damage.
Wait, that's insane!
What?
I'm Vladimir!
What?
The healing I get. Wait.
It's just to my character. Field of Burn. Gain a Field of Burn summoner spell, Field of Burn, cast Ignite, and Exhaust. No, thank you.
I have it as well.
Every time you apply a stacking burn to a nearby enemy. That's not what I want, but sure, we're gonna go this. I went Blade Waltz because I got pressured for time. Cringe.
Yeah, let's see which mage tank combo wins. I bet it's only Alistar.
Yeah, mine too.
I got Crown for some fucking reason. That's gonna help him.
I think that's one of the few items that has the full CDR on it. No, but he will. It's the circle they're waiting for. They're just trying to poke him down at this point. Look at it. Yeah.
Yeah,
He dodged that one.
Boop.
Boop.
He's killing Heimerdinger with his healing.
Yeah. GG's. Motherfucker, I'm not dead yet. And then I think I'm just gonna build a fuckload of health for my last item. Sounds stupid, actually. Demonic sounds nice, but so does Deathcap. I'm gonna go Deathcap too. Rush these guys. We just beat them.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm just gonna buy Zhonya's for when he tries to boot me out. My Q crits for 900. So, unfortunately, the only part of my ability that crits is my auto attacks and my Q. Alt does not crit.
Your dog crits? No, just
my auto attack, like the initial one, and then my Q landing. Nothing else does any damage with crits. No. Yep.
The set one shot.
Yeah, no, set is like disgusting in this. You cannot let him hit that. Cannot let him hit that. Gain the first strike in Dark Harvest Keystone Runes? Yes, please. Dark Harvest would have been nice at the very beginning, but oh well. I hate this map for the Ally Star, dude. This metal wall blows. I'm dead.
Dead as well.
Jesus Christ, dude. That's so disgusting. Nice. You win this. You win this. Don't get booped out. Save your E for when you get booped out. You got an E, dog. Yeah.
Doesn't matter, it doesn't save me from the
zone. Yeah, I know, but I meant to like not get booped back in, that's what I mean. But it's over now. Yeah. It is what it is. It's a great time. I love playing Ally Star. I had a lot of fun doing that shit. I bet Aesol is also gross in this, actually. Old Aesol would be terrible in this, yeah. Dude, he'd be so bad. I want to play Belt Belveth. I played against Graggy and Anivia. That shit's no fun. That shit was very, very little fun. Rengar is the worst one in this, like, to play against. Yeah. We didn't have any tanks. I won, nerd. Ivern Renekton. And then there's a York Belveth, dude. Get out of here. I'm the only Belveth. He's me. Ivern's interesting in this. He's not very good, but at the same time, he's still, like, pretty decent. I think they got hotfixed today. Because now all of your summoner spells and abilities are no longer in cooldown when you go into...
Including alts?
Yeah, including alts. Yeah, Alex said earlier today that that wasn't like that, but it is like that now. So every round you'll have ulti up and flash up.
Yeah, it definitely wasn't like that yesterday.
Yeah, 100% was not like that yesterday. Well, that's the thing, though, is that you have such low CDR that he'll have ulti up before he dies again.
I mean, his ult is still pretty low. You can kill his teammate before.
True.
He doesn't seem to do anything if he can zone out.
I'm gonna be useless as fuck until I get some serious stacks, so... Going to be useless as fuck until I get some stacks. Have you played Fizz yet into this?
No.
He's also very gross.
He's gross.
True.
Since they have a total of like maybe one tank, maybe two, they're probably gonna build damage. Maybe they'll build Juggernaut.
Who are we fighting first? Belveth, Yorick. Alright. Me and the Belveth shall 1v1. Damn, I need to wait for my E to be back up. No, neither do I. I'm gonna go scope weapons. I'm now a ranged person. My auto attack is the exact same as my... Yeah.
Huge attack range.
Well, now I have bigger attack range. Alex got this on Blitzcrank and was able to knock people up with a Z.
Yeah.
It was gross. Yeah. Oh, we already played Nashaco too. This shit's mad annoying. No, you didn't. Yeah, this is what Shaco's like playing into.
I'm very aware.
Nice, good shit. I kind of counter Akali because I just push E, but until I get items, I don't do shit. I do actually already have 30 stacks, to be fair. Yeah. I'm very, very tempted to go fucking,
Ghostwalkers,
yeah, but I'm not going to.
I'm thinking about it, to be honest with you.
I like them, but they're kind of troll. Yeah. I need you to kill that guy.
Trying.
Fuck me, man.
He's got shields out the ass.
Yeah, I know. It's my bad. I should have left and went and got something. I also didn't use my pot. Ooh, goodbye. Yeah. We just need items. Items are so important in this game. I actually hate that you last as long as you do with no items. Kind of troll, but I'm gonna go with it. Zephyr first item, dude. I'll be going that next, though. Thank you. Yeah, but I truly believe that instead of boots being the first round, that should be your first item round. Yeah. Oh, damn, I didn't get my ulti off. Fuck. You need to kill his ulti. He's just gonna go and take the other one. There is one up, actually, if you can manage to get to it, but I think he's just gonna take it. Yeah, nice try. You don't do jack, my guy. Don't do jack. I do damage, I just gotta be able to not sit there and eat the same bitch. Permanent red and blue left sounds nice though. Yeah, I'll save my shit. I already have 2.5 attack speed though, to be fair. Sure. Dude, oh my god, man. Her second will last way too long. Dude, Shaco's such a pain in the ass to play into. I forgot that we started hard banning this, too.
Every team is his ass again. Those two are both invisible. I can't hit either of them. I'm not ever going to be able to kill Yorick.
Is Yorick building tank? He is. That's disgusting. You'd be so strong in this if you didn't build tank. Because crit would be hilarious and so much better.
And then he'd get one shot by the assassins.
Exactly. The best part? Oh, wait, just stay in. Yeah, nice. There you go. I'm gonna go Bloodthirster next. No, Fizz is fantastic in this. I promise you, he's very gross. It could just be like bad summoner spell or augments, I mean.
I just think the matchups are bad.
I mean, it could be that too, but I played into like 3 Fizzes and they've won every game. Dude, I fucking can't go anywhere.
I actually would have been great if they didn't have Kindred ult, which also counters a shot of me.
Yeah, no, the Kindred ulti, I think they need to remove that shit. It's very dumb. Like, it's way too overpowered to be on a summoner spell that you get every round.
That's pretty good for, like, really squishy comps.
I mean, yeah, but so is Zhonya's. Like, yeah, exactly. It's disgusting. Whatever, though. That's okay. We win this one. We definitely don't lose all of them in a row and lose the whole game. No shot.
If he's just Zhonya's there, I can just wait it out. And I don't have to get shredded to no health by Renekton and him. My theory is that most assassins in this are probably going to be ass unless you're like some annoying shit like Shaco.
Shaco's not even building assassin, he's literally just building full AP.
Yeah, but I'm saying his kit is obnoxious.
Yeah.
He just runs around invisible places.
We need to keep control mid. It's fine, just take it out. Dude, I died by fucking burning to death, that's fantastic. Why is she so tanky? She has a fucking heart steal, she has- oh my god. What? Why does she have 2 mythics?
Those augments fucked me over.
Why does she have 2 mythics? You can buy any number of mythic items. That's just... why is that a bronze augment?
That's gold.
Gold? I don't care. It's dog shit.
It's... I mean, it is gold. It's champion dependent. There are a few champions right now that don't want to build any.
I mean, that's fair. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I think there's just a few augments that sort of dick you over if you try to play assassins.
I played Karthus yesterday and I took the Thief's Glove one. It's so bad. You're constantly up an item on everyone else, but if you don't get to pick AP items, you just lose. It was if you're playing tank, it'd be perfect.
How would that be perfect?
Because you're constantly up an item on someone, and tanks already do way too much damage. But, like, on a mage that, like, requires to have, like, mana and fucking actual damage, You can't do it, Jack. Yes. Shaban Shaco. Oh no. Be the guy that plays AP Shaco then? Yeah, no, they did. They 100% did. Also, I strongly believe that Kick is botting views. Kick is botting views. Yeah. Yeah, I've had a constant 5 viewers the whole time. And I was up to 9 earlier, like, but no one talks in chat. Yeah. No one on Kick has said a word yet. I got a random person on Twitch before I got a random person on Kick. So.
Yeah, honestly, they might want to. I don't know. I saw a lot of people with one viewers.
I mean, yeah, no, it goes down slowly. Like, I was at 9 earlier, now I'm at 6. Like, I don't know. If there's people watching on Kick, you should say something so I can take my words back.
Are you a bot?
Are you a bot? Gang, gang? Gang gang, bop bop, gang gang.
You can still get souls?
Can you? That's kind of cringe.
Is it from just me? It is, I can still get it from me, yeah. I have 84 health.
Nice.
Up on that door.
I don't have E. I went 2 points in Q. Oh, I fucked that up. I didn't mean to. Yeah, they do. Damn, that's unfortunate. I do hate playing in the Viego, though, if I'm being honest.
Crazy.
Yeah. Damn. I do like the fact that you can see invisible champs when you're spectating. Shaco, you ask, why no point in E? He couldn't use E because I didn't have it. three random dragon souls. Yes, please. Your attacks grant you stacking ability power. Your abilities grant you attack damage. I'm going to go dragon souls. I like dragon souls. Three trillion IQ. My bad, Chief. You're goddamn right.
I win. I'm the better swain. What the fuck was that?
I don't know what that is. I'm always being assaulted.
You took the plant, I have no health.
You're goddamn right, I took that plant.
Hit me! Fuck.
Oh my god, it's two Swains!
What is that? Here, I need to read it. Slash the circle line. This has super fucking crazy damage from someone. That is insane.
Dude, that fucking whatever that is stupid. It does way too much damage. Does so much damage. That's ridiculous.
Wait, it does it automatically.
Yeah, he doesn't have to do jack shit. Every 15 seconds, he just explodes when you walk in it. And it heals him. Dude, I'm totally going Ghostwalkers in this game, by the way. What Dragon Souls did I get? Does it tell me? Oh, yeah, I got Ocean Soul, Mountain, and Infernal. Nice. I need a CDR augment, one that puts my W on like a 2 second cooldown. That's cringe. Oh, they have a Teemo? What the fuck? Silly Gosling, this is all I wanted in the first place.
Oh,
so you hate it when you can't move? Silly Gosling, I'm the better Shaco player, dog. Come on, son. I'm going Leandre's. I control the fuck out of you and just never leave shop. If one of the teammates doesn't leave shop, the dummy doesn't spawn. Yeah. So nice stacks you got there. Be a shame. That's it. Viego, you silly gosling. I'm on my way for you! My game alt tab!
Check, it just put us out of our last game.
Yeah, no, that's what happened earlier. Is it fucking when you joined my lobby? That's what happened. That was stupid. I'm gonna go this. Fuck it. Swain v. Shaco Swain, actually. Yeah, I'm dead, because I got instantly bursted by Viego. That was fantastic. I'm so glad. Oh, he has IE as one. Wait, no, that's the wrong one.
I don't know what that one has. Triforce.
Triforce. Jesus Christ, dude. He literally did my whole health bar instantly. I got hit by a Sweeney, and I got Samirid, and then I got fucking Viego, and then I got Samirid, and it was over. Oh, it was Jover for me.
I'm concerned with the other, but the other Viego fucking killed me.
Because he has IE?
Gauntlet. He has dual gauntlet with Infinity Edge. His fucking Q crits are just melting me.
Oh, yeah?
That's why he has IE.
I can move my clone! He can just walk through things, yes. Alright, I'm targeting this Teemo. I'm getting my ass clapped by a Teemo at the moment.
I'm fighting the Teemo. What do you mean you're near?
Oh my god, shrooms. I stepped on two shrooms and I died. Do you not have ulti?
All in time. Fuck. 1 second till my ult was up.
That Shake was going crit and he fucking clapped my cheeks, I will say. I have Gunblade now, though. I got that too. I'm going it.
I'm gonna buy some fucking tank mythics.
Oh, but you can't sell things for their total cost, dude. That's cringe.
That'd be awful if you could do that. There'd be no committing to a fucking build ever. They gave me 3 tanks. I'm buying Jack Show.
I don't know what I'm gonna buy. I took it, but I really don't need it. God damn, yeah. I can't do anything against that guy. That guy literally kills me instantly. The Swain doesn't do anything to me, it's literally just the Viego. He does my whole health bar immediately.
He doesn't do anything to you because he can't fucking hit you.
Yeah, that's true.
I got hit with it.
My client crashed. Dude, the PB is dog shit.
Yeah.
Like, fix the client, guys.
I have a fucking thing here. I like the special servers.
Are you done? Oh. It fixed itself, but it's okay. Yeah, that's all I'm getting to. Let me relog. True. It's probably because the fucking game alt-tabbed us mid-game. Something to do about this shit, I'll tell you that. Dumb. Stupid and dumb. My laptop's almost dead. We're gonna close her up. Okay, I'm able to queue now at least, so that's good. Go for it. I wish they changed the gold icon one. It looks like bronze. It looks like it should be worse than the silvers. I mean, I bet Zach is disgusting in this. No one can beat Zach in a 1v1. You would need anti-healing too? It is if you play Mordekaiser and you make it a 1v1. Which I have done and it's a great time. I liked Tom Kench before. I'll do that again. I'll just ult you when it's close. Exactly. Wait, no. You ult me and then I ult you and we sprint away. I do hate playing against Gwen, I will say. Truthfully hate playing against that champion in this.
They are all AP champs.
Got it. Building only MR. I got to a point last game where my Q hit the whole map. True. Probably. That's okay though. He goes to one shot you and I just go num num num. We are against a Moomoo Nautilus though, which I feel like they're just gonna build tank. I'm ulting, or I'm W-ing right here. Yep.
I love watching what Noodle play.
Oh yeah.
Really small. Health gain. I need to survive. Let's go.
I just saved you the whole time? Mountain Soul, thank you! I got Mountain Soul.
Alright, now let's go wait till I hit level 6.
I have to be in melee range of like, Targ when.
Just target the Gwen, yep. Target's almost out of mana. He's out of mana.
He is out of mana, holy shit. No! GG. This is hard to deal with this while I'm still melee.
He's no longer out of mana. Oh, she has boots first item. She didn't go starting item. Interesting.
Honestly, that is the play. She just has a fuck ton of attack speed right now.
Yeah. Alright, I have ulti now.
And I am ranged finally. I think I beat these guys just because I'm immune to choke you.
I'm gonna heal. You get one. I was hoping I'd step on it. You'd burn to death. Radiant Virtue, baby!
Does that work? I'm gonna be inside you when it's going off.
Yeah, but you still count around me. Like, Moonstone still heals. Jack Shows is really good. The last time I went, Heartstealing, it was funny as fuck. Nope, no, it was not.
No, enough damage to the Gwen yet. She surprisingly tanky.
God damn, dude. You know, she takes zero damage. That's Gwen. I have the Kindred ulti. You can go get Gensu's like Triforce.
Yeah, honestly, yeah. Everything else is great.
Gensu's Triforce into Divine Stunderer sounds hilarious.
I don't think I need Divine Stunderer anymore on hit.
They have tanks. They're building multiple tanks this game.
Yeah, I'll just buy Bork. I'm just getting shredded. Fuck.
Walk to me. I still have the I still have kindred ulti. You're gonna get me killed here. No, dude, he's so fucking tanky, dude! Jesus Christ! I mean, we're fighting Cho'Gath next. Jack show fucking Abyssal Mask. So yeah, just target the Teemo. I didn't even notice you died. It's my bad. I hate that I can't fucking move, man. Holy shit. Why am I so tiny? It's annoying as fuck. Yeah, Bork would have been much better against the Cho'Gath. God damn. I can't even get on the guy.
I did fine damage to Cho'Gath. I got silence and I couldn't ult.
Can we do this for damage then? Because I don't do shit. Alright, Gwen time. Damn me. She's stunned. Nice.
What is all your regen from?
Right? You like that shit?
Like, actually, what's it from? You know, answering my question.
I have spirit visage. I had kindred ulti too.
Yeah, I was gonna say, well, I would have saved that as well.
Yeah, but I have my thing though. Gain 20% crit chance and lifesteal and crit chances. Attacks reduce enemy damage for 20% for 3 seconds, no thanks. Gain hugely increased health regen, which is extremely increased upon low health. So, okay. That sounds good.
Oh no.
What's that?
You're gonna live forever?
I'm gonna live forever, yeah, that's kind of the point.
I can't aw her!
Jesus, I keep forgetting you have to fucking.
Choke up, knocks me up, silence me, and then aws me. And I can't if I sit control there, I shred to nothing.
Yeah, that's my bad. Oh wait, we just lose? Okay.
Wow.
I'm not used to losing games.
I was anticipating not being able to press R ever. Hemo blind was like never even an issue.
Yeah, no, he used it on me the whole time. I didn't do any damage. Alright, I got like one more on me.
Okay.
God damn, I was at like 1,000 and now I'm at 900 even. Is this cringe? I want to be challenger in this bullshit.
It's PvE. Grind it when it comes out.
I want 2 accounts, challenger. I will be the first number one challenger NA, dude. I will not go to sleep until this happens. The day what?
They have to play this game.
If I hit Challenger 1?
No. The day an NA player hits Challenger 1.
Dude, what do you fuck do you mean? There's Challenger in every region, you dumb shit.
I know, but I meant like, isn't there like, Challenger's like the person with the most points? Like, number one, so.
Yeah, but that's per region though, so it's.
I guess.
What do you mean you guess? Probably, but I don't know. I'm not Challenger. I want to play Nefiri. I've not gotten a chance to play her yet. Wow, that Chrome was sick as fuck, actually. Oh, so is that one, though.
That's broken shit.
There you go.
Why is Joyce gonna have for this guy? Okay, no. Oh, I thought I had only Festive Maokai, but I have Maokai with all his Chromas.
There you go, dude.
Why do I have all the Chromas for this?
Why not? Do you not have all the Chromas for that?
I do.
But why?
I have no idea.
Exactly. Yeah, this is definitely my last game. It's hot as fuck in my room, too. Get this shit out of here. Shyvana, Ahri, Rel, Cassante, Set, Nefari. Alright, so Cassante is a piece of shit in this game mode. I don't know if you played against it yet. I went against it where every team had one of them on it, and it was disgusting. If they gave the legendary skin to the new champion every time they came out with a cool skin line like this, they would make so much fucking money off this shit.
Is Soul Fighter legendary?
Not this one. Not Seraphine. Samira one is ultimate.
Yeah,
the Pike one is a normal one and then it has a prestige. And then the... Is it Viego? Yeah, it's Viego, I think. With the legendary? Yeah, it's Viego. And then Set has one, too. Nefari has one, or Nefiri. Shaco's getting one, and then he's also going to have a prestige one.
Shaco's getting a Soul Fighter skin?
Yeah, not till next patch, though. You know how they do it in, like, two?
Yeah.
So Pike is this one, and then Shaco's the next one. Yes, and I'm very excited about that, because Soul Fighter Shaco sounds amazing. Which I have seen it, and it looks pretty sick. Yeah? That shit's so good.
Episode, like, 12 or something.
Nice. What do you think?
It's fucking awesome.
It's so fucking good, dude. Season 2 is, like, amazing.
Dude, when the man who starts chucking logs shows up...
I love Thorkell, dude. He's so cool.
Which god do you think's better? Jesus or Thor? Whichever one made beer.
Whichever one made beer.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I remember watching, like, popping and watching, like, a quarter of an episode with you guys and seeing this Prince guy who just came along and, like, when do you become a character, dude? I've been seeing the back of your head for fucking 4 episodes.
Yeah. He's very much the late season character, but he's a good time too, though. Oh damn, I didn't even get to test out my shit. Ooh, I didn't recast it, fuck. For me. Huge. Massive. I thought my W was the thing that lets me go over the walls, and it is, I think, but it's a lock-on ability. Have you played her yet?
Your ability's apply on-hit effects 1 second cooldown per target, but constantly heal based on your max health level.
I will gladly become a ranged champion on Nefari, thank you. Okay, so you get 2 at early levels, that's not bad.
Oh wait, this is heaven.
Why is that?
Cats everywhere. You just control the bottom push.
Yo, you're cats? I'm dogs, dude?
No, I mean like the saplings.
Oh yeah. I like Nefari. Her cooldowns are really long, but that makes sense. No, I died to bleed. I was literally autoing the plant. You win this, obviously, but holy fuck. Shove his ass in. don't get hit by his W as well. Oh. Nice, nice. Just shove him in with Q. Nice. The W? Or the Q? There it is! Nice, good shit.
They call me Fat Buck?
True. That is indeed what they call you. I mean, that's very fair, in my opinion. Oh my god.
Still the girl's name?
I want to get pegged. Fuck off. Double bus, fuck it. Okay, so you QWEQ again. Party's a good time. Very, very much so like this champion. It has happened multiple times now, though, where you have pushed Q and shoved him out of my queue.
my bad.
It's not good.
Just press the buttons.
True. Do you like my auto range? Yeah, the triangles are the health bars. They get auto attack twice. Yeah. I went Sheraldas this time too, so my dog should slow. Oh! Jesus Christ, dude. Shyvana just clapped my cheeks, man. Her ult doesn't run out! Can you get that plant? Plant. That's all you got, that's all you got. No shot you get this. You might outlive if they don't get ulties. Oh my god. Oh my god. No fucking shot, dude!
I told you, this is stupid!
That's disgusting! What the fuck?!
I told you Maokai was broken.
Well, I knew he was broken. I wasn't expecting you to just stand in them all, though.
Just win?
Yeah, just win? Didn't expect me to just win?
I'm what they call a winner.
I see, of course. I'm gonna go Prowlers, it sounds gross.
The machinations of my mind. Like, he was on a 2.7 second cooldown. And I have a thing that heals me from my max health, and I have fucking Corrosion Soul. I don't take damage. Honestly, if I had Jack Show, I probably would have lived even more.
Yeah. I don't think Hearthsteel is very good in this. It's super slow to stack. Like, it seems good, but I feel like it's not as good as it should be.
I stacked it, like, 5 or 6 times on that round.
God damn, I do a lot of damage, though. Oh, I thought he got one shot. Deadass, I was like, where'd he go? I don't think so.
I think they're all flash.
Maybe.
Yeah, she did.
Did she?
Yeah, she did.
Sixty ability haste sounds kind of funny. Oh, I'm gonna buy a hat. Fuck it. I have a Teemo hat! Wait, what was that? Alright, I don't like this one. This one very much so is all you. I'm gonna hide for a minute.
That's fine. I 2v1 though before I'll do it again.
I'll just throw my Qs. Look at that shit. Yeah, but I bleed damage, so.
Oh, you got health, that's great. I got some health too. Come here.
Holy fuck, dude. I'm sorry, man. I had to do there too. I had to do her like that. I feel like this build is going to be disgusting when this bitch comes out. I'm so excited for when this champion comes out, man. Holy fuck.
We haven't lost yet.
Have we not? Nice.
Nope. Next round, I'm selling my boots for another item.
Now that I know how this bitch deals with fucking tanks, it's pretty easy. You just watch them bleed to death. Well, if the set doesn't win this round, they're out, so. I have a feeling they're not gonna win. Oh, wait! Yeah, no, they don't win this round. Should've auto the plants, you silly costly. Why does the she heal so much?
Good question. I don't wanna fight.
Yeah, she was healing quite a lot there, I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah! Alright, what do I want? Serpent's Fang, maybe? Sounds kind of interesting. Damn, Oxymark is disgusting in this, by the way. Oxymark, it doesn't give you CDR, instead it makes your ultimate do a fuckload more damage. Alright, we own this area here. True.
No, your abilities, they hurt me. Cat. Get away.
am. Yeah, she fucks me up. GG. Good round. She knows she fucks me up too. She would have just dashed right on me.
I want to see what the fuck counters Malkai.
All right, I'm all done though. GG. Later, my guy. What is happening in here?
Lonnie's nicking places.
Asteroid launcher, what the fuck?
Do you need the water going in the
Lonnie. Lonnie.
It's a bit much. Alright.